Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Ghetto Jeopardy! The first question of the night. Which actor played in the role of Lonzo in the movie Training Day?
Aaron Hall.
Al Noop.
Denzel Washington.
King Kong ain't got shit on me.
What rappers had beef with Soulja Boy, aka Young Draco?
Lil Yachty. Boy George. Lloyd Banks. Bizarre. Rick Ross. Nas. How about 50 Cent?
Chris Brown.
Young Chop.
Oh my God, this might be the first time in ghetto history that we had seven answers that was all right. I'm so ashamed of it.